Been up to anything nice? Right, if it's not worth telling me about, it's not worth reporting, I should say. Right, look, I am going to have a couple of alcohol-free beers. I should go like that, shouldn't I? Look, on the subject of alcohol-free beers, excuse me. On the subject of alcohol-free beers, we, for one, you know, the man I actually enjoy having beers that have got alcohol content, whatever. And there's a lot of difference between how much they reward you in ratio to the alcohol content. Some beers are about 4%, and they really reward your other beers, and you know, 10% or whatever, something like that, and like, there you go, you know, that sort of, you know, lazy almost as if they're relying on those big alcohol volumes to produce those flavours, and it's not always the way. Right, wheat beer, we got, I believe, yeah, we have. We've got a couple of wheat beers. Alcohol-free, supposedly alcohol-free. Because they say alcohol-free, and it means different things in different countries. Alcohol-free in a lot of countries means of or below 0.5 of an ABV. Let's see if this says anything. Hold on a minute. On with the glasses. I really hate putting glasses on because I've had for almost coming up to 50 years of my life, I've had 20/20 vision. I've had such good vision that I could see pinpoint accuracy of things before even someone could see the bus is coming. I could say, that's a number so-and-so bus. And they'd go, what bus? It's like so pinpoint accurate. I mean, when I used to shooting with the air rifle and things and you know, hunting and everything else, I know, oh, hunting. And why are you sitting there chewing an hamburger? Oh, how dare you go hunting? Oh, that's terrible. I was showing things, you know, boom, like that. That's it, end of. Your things were your hamburgers. You know, no, I only eat chicken nuggets. It's chicken nuggets are lovely, by the way. Chicken nuggets are made up quite a high percentage of like little baby chicks, little yellow baby chicks on a conveyor belt. And plop off, they go off the end and get boiled up. All the stuff gets boiled off and all the yellow stuff and, you know, beautiful yellow fur and whatever else they've got on them. Yellow beaks, it all gets boiled off. And then they get made into chicken nuggets. And the reason why is because they're not female and they're not going to lay eggs. So they're cheap. Right, sorry. Tell me if I'm wrong. Right. What the f? Loads of German stuff. Kleindeutsch. No, ich spreche ein bisschen Deutsch even. Right, well. It says very little. 40% of something. Digga 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 digga, loads of stuff. Right, 40% is Vinegar Colorium. Don't know what that is. That eggs me. It does. Cool. Can't see this. Now I can't see anything. Here we are. Back. No, that says. What that says to me, it wasn't even worth looking at. Right, I'm going to put it up to use. Have I got anything that says ABV-wise? Nope, nothing. Pretty sure that it will be 0.5. Can't see anything. Right, let's say that it says alcohol free. Let's say we're talking 0.5. If you have got religious restrictions or anything that's kind of you're allergic to anything or anything like that, any medical stuff or whatever, I would suggest you check it well out first. There's certain things like wheat beer, certain like Bavaria ones, that they really, really stipulate that there's no alcohol in it. And there's probably more alcohol in the grape or something like that, you know. So, we'll go from there. With this though, I can't stipulate what is in it. I'm just going to go, it's Marcel's Weiss, which the wheat beer I've had before is lovely. I don't think I've reviewed it, but their actual wheat beer I've had, and it's lovely, jubbly, beautiful, lovely. There we go. Smells quite good. So far, most of what I've had alcohol-free-wise, apart from Bavaria wheat beer, has been very, very bad, at best, mediocre copies of the real thing. This looks okay. So far, it looks okay. You've got a lovely cloudy wheat beer look to it, but it's dark looking. It's dark looking. Based on myself, Weiss means white. Is it white? Really? Smells nice, smells lovely. Right. Tastes lovely. But you're getting a very thin taste. Mouthfeel so thin. And it's still there. The finish is still there, wheaty. You know, there's a wheaty finish there. White, wheaty finish. So it's kind of, you know, speaking its volumes, I suppose, but okay. Cool. It's not bad. Right. Yeah, it's not bad. Let's talk about price. How good is it for the price? It's okay for the price. It's nothing like the original Basil's Vice. Absolutely nothing like it. For the price, pardon me. Big burpee. But for the price, here we go again. Good Lord. Big burpee. For the price, much, 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 much cheaper is Bavaria Wit beer. And it's actually 0.0% ABV. Go for that, because especially if you've got religious restrictions, it goes according to the big Johnnies, the big head hunchos of halal stuff and you know it. They say it's okay. Mormons, they say it's okay. All sorts of people say, yes, okay, yeah. Because it's not brewed first. So it's not a beer first and then have the alcohol taken out of it. It's just a drink. And if you want to call it fit beer, you know, fair enough. But it's more, it's a drink first. And it's not actually a beer. That said, I think the same goes for all the for Bavaria beers, isn't it? The things like the regular are bloody awful. And the other, I think premium is bloody awful. Malt is alright, it's not bad. You know, it's kind of, you know, fairly drinkable. If you like hot Weetabix, it don't taste like beer. But it tastes like, you know, nice hot Weetabix sort of taste. But their wit beer tastes like wheat beer. And it tastes better than wheat beer. It tastes really beautiful. This, though, nah. It all depends on the price. If you're looking for a muchness beer, alcohol beer, alcohol free beer, so, or low alcohol beer, these like much of a muchness beer, and there's loads of them out there. This is of the probably low end market of them. You know, if you have a Calibre, it tastes malty. It tastes of hot Weetabix. It tastes of something. This tastes of bleh. It tastes of blur. It tastes of grey and it tastes of nothing really. Yeah, it's got flavours, but it tastes of nothing worth tasting. And I suppose it's a good thing about it. Yeah, I suppose it is a good thing about it. It depends where you are. But if you go to a wedding or a funeral or whatever, and you've had to drive all the way down there, and obviously you can't have a beer because you've got to drive all the way back. And it's, you know, you can't have a beer and drive, you know. So, you know, you go, right, I've got to have a few alcohol-free beers, maybe. Either that or you fill up on sweaty old kind of orange and lemonade or something like that. This here, Marcel's Weiss, is one of those beers that is alcohol-free and you just couldn't drink loads of. You couldn't sit there drinking this until you was peeing, stopping half the way home. Oh, I've got to stop. Oh, where can we stop? No. You just go fast. Yeah. Half an hour later, you'd be going, love. And we're going, where are we going? And you've got alcohol free beers. No, but leave them for someone else. When are we going? Oh, it's terrible. Oh, right. Oh. That is, yeah. It's passable, but it's, God, blimey. It's hard work. We've got a little thing at the top here. I'd love you guys to tell me what that is. Let's just get this in line. Oh, I thought it was something Arabic or something. It's MR something. But it says, yeah. I'm sure it's an R in there as well. Right, at the end of the day, I've tasted their wheat beers and they taste lovely. But I've now tasted their alcohol-free beers and they are horrible. So, that... as I've said, if the aim is to kind of make it where it's difficult to drink, sometimes you get a really lovely, lovely alcohol-free beer. You know, I pour 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh, I've got to go to the toilet. 30, 40. Oh, where can I go to the toilet? Oh, like that, you know, it's kind of, you know, defeats the object. They should taste of alcohol. It tastes a bit of alcohol, but it kind of slows you down. Somehow, I don't know how it slows you down, but I don't want to drink it. And I'm going to try my best now. And I'll probably bring it up in the glass, but I'm going to try my best. Here we go. Right, too malty, for a wheat beer, too malty, too hard, well, it's hard to drink, which is probably a good thing, but it's, oh, Jesus Christ. Right, don't bother, that is, Marcel's face is lovely. That is horrible. That's about the long and the short of it. Why did I take so long to say that? Don't know. I think I'll cut this down and just effing leave the last bit on the end. That's alcohol free. Don't bother. Bye. With the man to the world, with the man.